This would be a perfect night, except for the fact that Georgina got away unscathed.
I wouldn't be too certain about that. Hi.